The best shot from the final round of the RBC Heritage. Par 4 finishing hole, Jim Furyk, the champion here in 2010, pitching it in from 58 feet away, never touches the putting surface. One of five birdies at 18, but the only one from off the green. A difficult day for Furyk, but he ends with a bang.